too.
This is Laura Crutcher with the South County Leader. I'm in Bixby at the Lynx Apartments, where there appears to have been a 3-alarm fire. A maintenance building has exploded, but nobody was in the building. Everybody was at lunch when the fire occurred, the explosion occurred. We will keep you apprised as we learn more information. The fire marshal is going to investigate the exact cause, and stay tuned for more information. Thank you.